Hi there, and welcome to my little world in China, in this virus situation. I'm Sophie, and I let you in these four walls where I'm staying like a week now, I guess. And I'm just getting bored, so sometimes I'm going out for little trips, but usually I'm staying inside because there's nothing to do. Everybody's staying at home. Nobody's going out. So let me tell you how I see the situation, how I see things in China, Qingdao. I just moved here in December, 2 months ago. And it seemed really well, really, really nice, but now no one knows what to do at this moment. So let's see what happens next. Okay, I came to this pharmacy because I was told if I follow this pharmacy on WeChat, I will be able to buy a mask, but they don't sell it. They don't have any in this pharmacy. But luckily, they have some cigarette in the pharmacy. How fun. And also, I tried to get out of the building on the normal way, how I usually do. But that was closed. I saw some, I don't know, some warning next to the door. So that door, or I don't know, it might be closed between 4 p.m. and 9 p.m. or I'm not sure what they said. At the moment, this is 5:30 p.m. and actually there's nothing I can do at that time. I was gonna go to the mall and see what's going on over there. I'm not sure it's worth it or not. Okay, I'm on the way to the mall and I hope it's gonna be open. I can get some McDonald's food or something else. But there are a few people on the bus, which is good. Good sign, right? Okay. Okay, the mall is right over there and it's lighting up. So it's possible be open. That's not bad. That's not bad. So many people are going off. Yeah, just fitted a big one. Oh, shoot. Okay, but I'm going over there. Not bad. It's not that busy. Maybe it's usual. Pretty good. Okay. Let's go to the mall today. That mall. We gotta be careful every time in China when we're crossing the road because they don't care. They don't care at all. Okay, I just got closer to the enter and it doesn't seem open. Commercials are on, the lights are on, but you cannot get in. So I'm trying to go somewhere else because this one, I saw people inside. Anyway, I really want to buy some food. I go for KFC. That's my place. Cool. 5 customers. Includes me. So nobody's eating at this time. Sure. Thank you. food inside, but they don't let me. They said I have to take it away. Sadly. So too much food. Take it home. Seems like I just lost my chance to go to the supermarket. They are closing at 5:30. Interesting. Seems like all my mission failed. I was not able to buy new masks. The mall wasn't open. The McDonald's wasn't open, but I could get some KFC instead. And now I'm trying to order a Didi because the bus just left. And I had to wait like 20 minutes and I'm not able to order a taxi because the network is unstable. Connection problems. That's my day. I made it. I got home, but not actually home, just at the building. And let me check what it says, why I cannot get inside. Because this door where I live, this door is closed. This door is closed. And no announcement in English, nothing in English. At all. So let's try the other entrance.